Supreme Court has dismissed an application in which city lawyer Hassan Malema Birizi had filed demanding that the Chief Justice recuses himself from the Chagulanyi election petition. Mabirizi had accused the Chief Justice Alphonse Owinyi Dolo of biasness, having represented President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni in the 2006 election petition. The Chief Justice today stated that he refused to recuse himself from the presidential election petition because the applicant, Malema Birizi, had no locus to bring the case. We have the details.
I just filed my reference in the African Court of Justice challenging the refusal by Owinyi Dolo to recuse himself from Chagulanyi Museveni case. He said he's not recusing himself from the case, but that he will give the reasons later.
This is my consideration and determination of the application. In other words, the reasons I have given for declining to recuse myself when the applicant sought to have me do so.
The Chief Justice Alphonse Owinyi Dolo has today given a detailed ruling giving reasons as to why he refused to recuse himself from the presidential election petition filed by the National Unity Platform leader Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. City lawyer Hassan Malema Birizi had filed a case before the Supreme Court asking the Chief Justice to recuse himself from the case. He also accused the Chief Justice of bias, saying he was once one of the lawyers of President Yoweri Museveni. Alphonse Owinyi Dolo, who led a panel of 8 justices, said Malema Birizi did not have the locus to bring the case because he was not a party to the presidential election petition, neither was he a presidential candidate.
The applicant, not having been a presidential candidate, was neither a party to presidential election petition number 1 of 2021, now before this court, nor was he granted locus as an intervener in the petition.
The Chief Justice admitted that he was once one of the defense team which represented President Yoweri Museveni in the presidential election petition filed by Dr. Kizza Besigye in 2006, but he said that can't be one of the grounds for Mabirizi to ask him to step out of the case because that was in the past.
I represented the first respondent in presidential election petition number 1 of 2006, which automatically disqualifies me from handling the present petition before this court. Related to this is that by reason of my having been an attorney for the first respondent, I am privy to information on some of the subject matter raised in the present petition.
He also refuted allegations that he met the first respondent, which is Museveni, on several occasions in State House to discuss the Chagulanyi petition. He adds that meeting Museveni at State House was justifiable because he went there to attend Janan Luum's inauguration function as the Chief Justice.
Because Owinyi Dolo purely is a former lawyer of Museveni, he agrees with that. He has been meeting Museveni, and any common man cannot tell any reasonable person that Owinyi Dolo will be impartial.
On 2 occasions, I visited the official residence of the first respondent at State House, which causes a reasonable man to have fears that I cannot impartially determine the petition now before the Supreme Court. Test applied in application for recusal. It must never be forgotten that an impartial judge is a fundamental prerequisite for a fair trial, and a judicial officer should not hesitate to recuse herself or himself if there are reasonable grounds on the part of the litigant for apprehending that the judicial officer, for whatever reasons, was not or will not be impartial.
The Chief Justice added that judicial officers are supposed to perform their duties without fear or favor.
If there is reasonable suspicion, neither fanciful nor flimsy, that the judicial officer may have been biased, we must then pass to the Hewitt's test. We must administer justice so as to satisfy reasonable persons that the court was impartial and unbiased.
After court, the petitioner Mabirizi wanted to arrest the ruling.
Today I'm arresting your ruling in Mr.'s application number 3 of 2021.
Can you arrest that which has been done?
My lord,
you appeared before us here. You made your submissions on your application asking me to recuse myself. I made a ruling that day. You did not arrest.
Mabirizi termed the ruling as illegal and said he does not agree with it. This story was compiled by Annette Nakaibale for the news in Kampala.